Can I see something? Listen, you really, really something. Incredible!
Are you talking to...
me? What? Yes, I was talking to you. Can I just tell you that you was really great back then? And those gods, they thought it was all of that. Then you showed up and bang! They were tripping over themselves like babes in the woods. See that? That really made me feel good to see that.
Oh, that's great.
Really? Man, it's good to be free.
Now, why don't you go celebrate your freedom with your own friends? Hmm?
But, I don't have any friends. And I'm not going out there by myself.
Hey, wait a minute, I got a great idea. I'll stick with you.
You a mean green fight machine. Together we'll scare the spit out of anybody that crosses us. That was really scary. And if you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath certainly will get the job done, because you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks. Man, you're going to burn the hair out my nose. Just like the time... And then I ate some rotten berries. Man, I had some strong gases eking out of my butt that day.
Why are you following me?
I'll tell you why. Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me. But you gotta have friends.
Stop singing!
Well, it's no wonder you don't have any friends.
Wow. Only a true friend would be that truly honest.
Listen, little donkey. Take a look at me. What am I?
Really tall?
No! I'm an ogre. You know, grab your torch and pitchforks. Doesn't that bother you?
Nope.
Really?
Really, really.
Oh.
Man, I like you. What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek? Well, you know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that kind of, I don't care what nobody thinks of me thing. I like that. I respect that, Shrek.
You all right.
Woo, look at that. Who'd want to live in a place like that?
That would be my home.
Oh, and it is lovely! Just beautiful! You know, you are quite a decorator. It's amazing what you've done with such a modest budget.
I guess you don't entertain much, do you?
I like my privacy.
You know, I do too. That's another thing we have in common. Like, I hate it when you got somebody in your face, you trying to give them a hint, they won't leave. And then there's that big awkward silence, you know. Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you? Please.
Of course.
Really?